Hi, everyone. Good morning. So we have a rapidly growing suite of products. And as you just heard from Patrick, we aspire to be the fastest improving infrastructure company in the world. He mentioned, for example, that we are deploying a new version of our core API 16 times a day. So you might be asking yourself, what are we improving towards? Well, Stripe's true north is what we now call our global payments and treasury network, or for short, we say GPTN. The GPTN is programmable infrastructure for global money movement. It's at the core of everything that we build, and it's solving the problems that we hear about most emphatically from all of you. Sure, we do a whole lot that goes beyond the GPTN. We can help you streamline your operations, better understand your customers, and empower your finance teams. And you'll hear a lot more about this later on, but the GPTN is our foundation. There's an enormous variety of businesses building on Stripe, but the single thing that we hear from all of you is that you just want moving money to be as simple as manipulating data in the cloud. You just want to accept money from your customers in any currency, country, and payment method, and you just want to be able to pay it out again in any currency to bank accounts all over the world. This is easy in theory, but excruciatingly onerous in practice. Because once banks and financial regulations and just money in general comes into the picture, you're talking about tons of engineers and droves of lawyers and flocks of compliance experts and many years of development. So at its most basic, Stripe exists just to solve this problem, and it's what the GPTN is designed for. We're building three core services. There's payments acceptance, there's storage and management of funds, and there's payouts. And for each, we can invest in broadening geographic coverage and deepening and optimizing functionality to a degree that simply wouldn't make sense for any individual company. So let's start with payments acceptance. This is about giving your business a high conversion rate, low fraud, localized payments experience, no matter where in the world it operates. Now, as you all know, if you use Stripe today, you can already accept payments from customers in 195 countries. And until yesterday, we supported domestic payments acceptance in 23 countries. If you're a payment expert out there, what I mean by domestic acceptance is essentially local acquiring. It means lower costs and higher authorization rates. Well, yesterday we launched 8 additional European countries. And today I'm excited to announce that by the end of 2019, we'll also support domestic acceptance in Mexico, Malaysia, Brazil, Bulgaria, Romania, Hungary, Thailand, and the Czech Republic. This will bring us to 40 countries covering nearly 70% of the global economy. And acceptance is also about payment methods, and especially non-card payment methods. This is an area where we've been investing a whole lot. We already support more than a dozen payment methods, including iDEAL, Alipay, and SEPA. But our progress is going to accelerate dramatically in the months ahead. By the end of the year, we're adding support for 12 additional payment methods, everything from FPX in Malaysia to Konbini in Japan and Boletos in Brazil. In fact, this year we became the first non-bank ever to integrate directly with the French payment scheme Carte Bancaire. This was an enormous undertaking and one that wouldn't make sense for any individual company to do only for its own benefit. But Carte Bancaire is the largest payments network in France, and we're seeing a 1 to 2 percentage point uplift in acceptance rates. So when you step back and think about it, this is more than worth it to Stripe. We think about the benefit to all of you. And the beauty of the GPTN is that you'll get all of this, all these countries and all these payment methods and everything that's to come via a single integration. So once you've integrated with Stripe, without changing a line of code, you can quite literally launch countries and payment methods via minute config changes or clicks in the Stripe dashboard. Most of the progress still lies ahead. And next year, we'll support payment acceptance domestically for businesses in more than 95 countries. We'll support payouts over local bank rails in more than 100 countries. We'll more than double the number of payment methods in checkout and the API. We'll launch an FX product that allows you to seamlessly shift between currencies in the cloud. We'll support instant payouts to more than 90% of our users, and we'll speed up payouts for everyone else to 1 to 2 days. And you'll get all of this and the full power of the GPTN via a single integration that gets better 16 times a day.